My name's Davonte.
My name's Braden.
And today we're going to show you how to use the gripper claw.
This is what the gripper claw looks like when not on the robot.
This is a basic command for the gripper claw.
This is what the command looks like.
Gripper claw works because a medium motor spins, which makes the claws open and close.
You have to make sure you have the right command. This is what the right command looks like. We hope this helped you in any way. Thanks for watching.